My car, your life. That's a fair trade. That's for the car. That's for Earth. Another catastrophe coming, Huskar. And she's out for revenge. Next time.
Thank you, ma'am. That was...
Yeah, and you're...
Yeah.
Next time?
Yeah.
Let's head back.
You go ahead.
Take your time.
You go ahead and head on back.
Take your time.
How are you finding Chiron, Shelley?
It's interesting.
For example, did you know that Chiron was struck by a cataclysmic natural disaster they called the Great Catastrophe?
That might explain why this place is falling into a dying sun. But it doesn't explain exactly how you got that information.
GDF researchers have been on Chiron ever since the Chiron attacked Earth. They've been mapping geography, finding artifacts, translating texts. They already know quite a bit.
Wow, they're fast.
Intel is important to the GDF. That's why they gave me access to their science and intel. I'll be monitoring those channels and pulling out anything I think's relevant to you. I'll keep you updated.
That's better. How's it going, Command?
We've been under...
Any word from Hall...
Holloway.
And comm side.
We don't know. Once you left...
See you back on Earth.
That's the Motherflacker blueprint. It packs quite the punch.
If you wanna go...
The more killing you
take
do,
your time,
the more of
soldier,
a killing
look
I
around.
Make.
I like to think that every bullet I sell is a blood splatter closer to peace.
Come on, man. Don't die on me. Not today.
Go ahead, Bob. Oh. Ma'am, we could use your...
Lock and load.
Let's show them what we're...
That was a little too easy. Worth the metal you're made of. That's gotta hurt. How many aliens does it take to change a light bulb? None. Zero. Better check in with the commander.
Thanks for your assistance, Bombshell. Here, we found this alien currency. You might as well have it.
Thanks.